Hey guys, it's Teacher here, and as you're listening to this, I have defeated Wave 200 in Tdx. Yeah, so this is like the post-game credit thing the day after. I think I beat it on October 11th, and I'm recording it a day later. And in this video, I'll be, you know, showing the ways from Nightmare Void all the way to the Void Apex Predator. And yeah, all the new waves and all the new features that this endless mode has added. So yeah, it won't really have any commentary, just because by the time I was doing it was like late at night, and yeah, I just wasn't in the mood to be talking after everything that went down during that day. And also I was pretty sick the last week, that's why I haven't been uploading, and you know, I'm sorry. But we are back on a daily grind. I know I keep saying I'm gonna upload here and there, but those upload, like, they never come out because for some reason. And for this reason, my voice was just dead, man. Like, I think you guys heard it in a few other videos, and I was just like, no, I can't this stuff out there. So I wait until the sickness is healed. Now that it is, we're all good. We're all set to record again. And you know, I just want to give a huge shout out to my boy George. You know, sometimes he's featured in my videos and all that stuff, but like, generally I want to thank him because a lot of these videos that I do, it wouldn't have been done without this guy. And I honestly believe I would have had a much harder time with Wave 200 if it wasn't for George, because every time I try to do it, people just didn't know what they were doing, or they just didn't have the right towers, and we always failed. So, you know, shout out to George. You know, he used his power-ups. Honestly, I wish he didn't use a lot of them, but you know, he's just trying to help out. That was just in his best interest, and I thank him so much. But yeah, this is my run. I wish you guys could have heard my reaction, but I promise you that it was crazy. But yeah, I think I've been talking for too long. I'm just gonna let you guys enjoy the video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.